Go.
Hello.
Hello.
Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
Good, let's go. We're going to have a few different parts on the first one. You're going to answer some questions, okay? Question number one. What will you do if the volcano erupts?
I and my family will go to the shelter. We will take some important supplies. For example, we will take some food. We will take some food and clothes. And some money.
And will you take your phone?
Yes.
Yes? And charger? Will you take water?
I take water.
Will you take a flashlight? Flashlight? Torch? Yes. Okay. What's your question number two? Why are recycling, reducing, and reusing good ideas?
Because if we recycle the reducing and reusing, we will help the environment, and the environment will cleaner.
Why do we need to do that?
Because if we do that, we will have many people and plants and animals to live.
Okay. Go to the next one. What do you like to do when you're on holiday?
I will go to the beach and some playgrounds to play with my friends and family.
What else?
I will go on some tour to see sunrise rooms.
See what?
See some roots.
Roots?
Roots.
Roots. Can you spell?
R-U-I-N-S.
Okay. Good. Okay. Let's keep going. Here, you need to choose different numbers and there will be a situation for you.
I choose number one.
Okay. If you were a teacher, which subject would you teach?
If I were a teacher, I would teach English.
Okay. The next one?
I choose number two.
Okay. If you were sad, which room of your house would you like to be in?
If I was sad, I would go to... I would like to be in my bedroom.
Okay. Next.
Number 8.
If you had to choose only one of the following, would you be extremely rich, good looking, intelligent, or strong?
If I had to choose only one of the following, I would be intelligent.
Why?
Because if I'm intelligent, I will be rich and everyone will like to play with me.
Okay, let's go one more.
Choose number 7.
If you had to choose only one subject to get 10 points, which one would it be?
If I had to choose only one subject to get 10 points, I would choose math.
Math? Why?
Because usually I have 9 because...
Okay, let's keep going. Now, could you please present a plan for your holiday in 1 minute, okay? Where will you go for how many days? What will you do in different time, in different days, okay? Where will you go, okay?
I would like to go in Danang, and if I will go there, I will go for 3 days. The first day, I will go on a tour to visit some. I will visit Banner Hills. In the next day, I will go camping with my family and friends. Thursday, I will go to see some wildlife.
For example?
For example, I will see some tigers or some lions.
Okay. That's all?
Yes.
Okay. Do you need a tour to go to Bana Hills? Okay. Now we're next picking for here are two pictures. They're almost the same, but they have some differences. Could you please find them?
In picture one, the little girl is holding a green balloon. But in picture two, the little girl is holding a blue balloon. In the picture one, the man has a red hat, is selling flowers. But in picture two, he's selling newspaper. In picture one, under the tree has a nurse. But in picture two, it is a postman. In picture one, there are two boys catching the butterfly. But in picture two, they are catching the dogs. In picture one, the woman is holding her baby to go home. But in picture two, the woman is go on the chimneys.
Okay, let's go to the next one. Now we're going to have a picture story. Paul gets sick. In the first picture, you can see the boy, Paul, is playing in the rain. He's very happy. Okay, but what happens next? Could you please describe the pictures to complete this story?
Yesterday, Paul is happy. Paul's happy to play in the rain. But when he got home, he was very cold. The next day, Paul gets sick and he can't go home. He can't go to school. Her mom gave him some medicine. And a few days later, he got better and he was very happy.
Okay.
And he likes to play with his mom.
Okay, good. That's all. Well done. Thank you.
Thank you. Goodbye.